Otters versus crocodile, who wins? Otters, as cute and playful carnivorous animals, turned out to be able to become apex predators in their habitat by defeating wild animals such as crocodiles. Otters are very familiar with crocodile power conditions, such as having a wide mouth, sharp teeth, and hard skin like iron armor. So, otters must think of a strategy to be able to defeat crocodiles. Finally, the otters launches a coordinated attack with its group by diving and turns to attack the crocodile's weak points, such as the abdomen and the area behind the neck. And as a result, the otters was able to make an attack for 3 hours, which made the crocodile die. However, in the fight, the otters also lost a member of his family,